in the roster. Does the dead angel have a vehicle? Let's see if there's anything over here. You found one?
The hell? Shut.
Cool. I like the sound. Partner detected. I don't know how to pay attention. I'm here to be pretty, not to be smart. I should like get on this thing because it prompted X to enter, but then it didn't. Whoops! Whoops! I fell. The Splish Splash Express, I guess. I see a little gun icon. I'm gonna swim to the gun icon. Please don't hit me. Ow. No, you're not. Okay, well, I'm gonna swim to the gun icon and buy some ammo and guns and stuff.
Got some good gear.
What's up? Pressing X to push. I don't know why I'm pressing X to push. Is it finished? Hold on, I want to see if I can. Ah, hold on.
Nice to take a breather.
Very sleepy. Okay, that's fine. Fine, she's probably better at it than I am anyway. I'm good at smart mouth and making commentary. That's it. You know what? I think I'd rather have Grace manning the boat gun rather than Boomer. Exactly.
felt like this since Afghanistan.
I wasn't aware that I was. I was just standing there, and then I went under, and it said parachute. It said aid a parachute. And, yeah. I'm going to try and get back on the boat. There's also, okay. Repair torch needed.
Hello, is anyone out there? This is Virgil Minkler at the Hope County Jail. We need help. I repeat, we need help. The Peggies are trying to break down the gate. If there's anyone nearby, hurry. I don't know how much longer we have.
I'm not gonna make it.
She's not gonna make it.
I'm down. Need a hand.
She's down and needs a hand.
I seriously thought they tore this shithole down a long time ago.
Oh yeah! It's the county jail, Loki!
Getting the better angle.
Hey, is that you, Rook?
I'm gonna throw their ass in the county jail!
Reloading! Cover me!
It's not
happening waiting for you!
Walls for days. Just won't let up. They already kicked open a hornet's nest.
Truck's on the road!
Damn it! Medic! Drunk, I need you up on the wall.
You don't need a medic, you need a hearse. Sorry, who are you? Nice ass, whoever you are.
Watch your back! They're coming up the west side!
Ooh, bitch, get out the way. Seriously, get out the way.
Shit, they're really...
I can see them now!
truck. It's headed for the gate.
Whoops. I just shot a fucking rocket launcher at close range. Good job, Susan.
Get him in there!
Alright, I'll revive this motherfucker. Oh, that's White Horse! What's up, White Horse?
Rogers, there's an Arcweller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. Well, you're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! We ain't got much time. Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggies scaled the wall, but we got them. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look,
I'm
wearing my button.
You do not look like a cougar,
sir. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
I might be a cougar.
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Loki, am I a cougar?
No, this one wasn't. Been
sometimes.
Giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. Plenty to be done around here. Just ask around.
Why am I asking around for work? I'm lazy. I want to be a freeloader. Thanks, Virgil. Free button.
Okay, then.
Not a fan of the comb over, though. I don't think anyone is. I think that's the point.
I don't think we should get too comfortable around here.
Fucking rattlers all over the place.
We need to conserve our meds more. I told the sheriff. There's no telling how long this will take.
Deputy, huh. None of my business, but you might want to ask Virgil or the others for an update. They know the places we need to strike.
Over here.
Cool. So
Deputy,
last when
business,
we did this before, I kept my weapons,
update?
But this time I'm not
they know
keeping
the
my weapons.
We need to strike.
Is it because I'm the host?
This was tribal land before the ranchers and government split it up. Now we got Eden's Gate.
Really
I'm right out the apocalypse here.
Huh. Okay. So I need to talk to this
You're gonna
this guy here.
Strange things out here.
I'm a little. Sup.
Gonna be honest. Never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. Then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie.
Wow.
Stay away from her, you'll end
pretty
up just
women
like the
promising lies. There's
Bliss.
A new concept.
It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming. In a sea of bliss. A prisoner
what?
In my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. Keep an eye out for him, would you?
Seems like every year some hunters wound up in my platform. Bear baiting, wolf
killing,
getting
some snacks. Right.
Now, people falls into passion about critters. I see you searching.
I probably should have saved some of my burger and chops from last night for tonight. Because last night, I wasn't particularly hungry, but tonight I had the munchies.
And a maze always chasing the same wedge of rancid cheese.
Got a job that needs to
What did you say, Loke?
Father was the first person who helped me
impressed with your old man. I got everyone wearing your team button. Go Cougars!
Loki, I thought that you left me my half. I didn't realize.
It's a world that gives.
You might even be impressed with your old man. I got everyone wearing your
team button. It's a world that welcomes you with open arms.
Got a job that needs doing.
I'm not searching anymore. I'm here to share his word.
You won't believe what they're doing with that blitz now. Dumping it right into the drinking water. Just awful.
My grandpa
time to get to work, Rook.
Way back when. I'd never been born if he stayed in here.
I've been blessed, apparently.
Your old man. I got everyone wearing your team button.
Okay, what if I keep my... I want my machine gun where the... that one is.
You made White Horse proud.
Time to get to work, Brooks.
I'm right up the apocalypse here. Nice job at the jail, buddy.
That's you. Where are you?
Oh, things are messy right now, but you'd be proud of the sheriff, kiddo.
Ew, why?
He's organizing people real nice.
What's going on, sir?
Hello there, Missy.
Guns only as good as the shooter.
You won't believe what they're doing with that bliss now. Dumping it right into the drinking water. Just awful. You might even be impressed with your old man. I got everyone wearing your team button. Go Cougars!
You made White Horse proud.
Making my own ammo has saved me a fortune.
They took over the water treatment and they're poisoning everything. Well, I aim to stop it, kiddo.
We're missing Katrina and her team. You got any word?
No radio, nothing.
They took over the water.
Same with the Clancy boys. We ain't heard shit in days.
Good
day,
sir. Got a job that needs doing.
You really turned the tide for us at that jail.
Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. The kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories. Be careful, Rook.
Faith always gets what she wants.
Well, things are messy right now, but...
John C. destroyed homes and scattered families for sure. But his sister, Faith, destroyed my mother's mind and soul. Can't rebuild that.
I don't think we should get too comfortable around here.
You won't believe what they're doing with that bliss now. Dumping it right into the drinking water. Just awful.
Thanks for what you... You can't trust anything Faith says to you. Whatever you do, don't buy into Faith's bullshit.
Remind me to show you my knives.
You might even be impressed with your old man. I got everyone wearing your team buttons. Go Cougars!
No, you're not real. You're just in my head.
You won't believe what they're doing with that bliss now. Dumping it right into the drinking water. Just awesome.
My grandpa busted out of here way back when.
We owe you one for defending the jail.
Heck, you might even be impressed with your old man. I got everyone wearing your team buttons.
Gotta stay sharp. Another attack is coming any
moment. Lady's telling me that I'm not real and I'm in her head.
And they're poisoning everything.
You can't trust anything Faith says to you.
I'm right up the apocalypse here.
Heck, you might even be impressed with your old man.
Thanks for what you did at the jail.
Feels like Faith stopped attacking us once that deputy showed up.
They took over the water treatment and they're poisoning everything.
Exit or exit?
Human-shaped targets. Said they were out of animal targets. Should have known better.
That reminds me, I have a catalog to show you.
Huh.
Sure, I'm glad Sheriff Whitehorse is running the show here.
Aww.
Faith stopped attacking us once that deputy showed up. Wonder why.
Before that cult took over, this was the kind of place where no one would bother you.
I think I've heard that before.
We owe you one for defending the jail.
You won't believe what they're doing with this list now. Dumping it right into the...
Glad to see you, Deputy. You know much about Bliss? We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that Bliss. You're one of us now. A cougar. We're a team that helps each other. I need your help right now, Deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of Bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
People who get things done.
I'm sending one of my best out there. Get ready if you hear anything.
You got it, Sheriff.
I'm pretty impressed we managed to last this long out here.
Whatever you do, don't buy into Faith's bullshit.
You're gonna shoot me a cougar one of these days.
You're gonna see some strain.
Torrent would like you to know that in the war on drugs, he is also on the side of the drugs. The misery.
What? Oops, that was good. You destroyed a shrine. Oh. You destroyed a shrine, though. Why is the game bitching at you? Do not kill innocent civilians. But you'll also kill all the bad guys.
Do you see it? The transformative power of faith. Poor souls who struggle with doubt are brought here to be enlightened.
I seem to have died. Did you also die? I killed a couple people.
We got Bojo.
is I'm using a med kit. This is great. Shiny.
Welcome to the Bliss.
What you got there?
I know you've heard stories about me, that I'm a liar, a manipulator.
And why would you draw attention to these stories?
And I poison people's
minds. Like if it wasn't true, just ignore it.
Well, let me tell you a different story. A true story. Was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose. One day, the father brought her here.
Trenton decided that his favorite seed is now Faith because she frolics around barefoot.
He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman who very much wished to live was scared. The father told her this was her test. He would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
You must have faith. Let go.
Yahweh!
I will give you purpose. I will set you free.
Really, Lucius? Like, Lucius, it almost the entire thing.
Do you feel alive?
Oh, shortbread cookies.
The first step is always the scariest. But we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. I'll see you soon.
Torrent would like you to know that's not the first time he jumped off of a cliff just because someone told him he could fly. Of course, Torrent is also a dragon, so... I want some water to go with the rest of the shortbread cookies. Yeah, I heard some rustling in the kitchen. I wasn't sure what it was, and then I come out here and that packet of cookies is almost completely empty. They're sugar-free though, so I mean, not as bad as it could be. Okay. You want to go back to prison? Okay. Yeah, I don't know how to do that. I mean, I don't know. I can't find it in the fast travel. Fast travel options are Copperhead Rail Yard. Ranger Station. Garden View Packing Facility. Oh, you want me to go right? Okay. Well, here's a county jail. I can set a waypoint to it, but I can't fast travel to it. Closest point I can fast travel to is either Copperhead Rail Yard or Greenbush Fertilizer. Oh wait, hold up, never mind. I found it, I just had to zoom in. A woman named Faith saying the path to Eden is clear to those who have faith sounds like a pickup line. My friend Patrick, who is Asian, has an ex-wife named Faith, who is not Asian. This may be the reason for their split. Actually, no, the Faith that he was with was super toxic. Was she aware that she wasn't Asian? I don't know, I'll have to ask Patrick. Where are we going? Cool. Ugly monsters. Hey, there's a shrine near us. You want to bomb it?
Did he just say butthole monster? Hello, Daddy. If someone built a giant ass statue of him, he'd think they were insane. Faustus, on the other hand, is like, why won't someone build a giant ass statue of me? Where's my giant ass statue? Drive. I don't know how to drive a chopper. Inside and burn paper in order to do that. Didn't you just explode the whole thing? Okay.
drop them for you.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm clearly standing right here. Yes. I died. Again. I didn't set you on fire, I promise. I'm in a helicopter now.
Hey, if you're looking to cause more trouble, I got an idea. Faith keeps her personal copy of Joseph's ramblings inside that thing. Climb inside that statue and burn those papers. Show her what happens when you fuck with the wrong people.
So I'm in the helicopter.
You'll see a bunch of ladders leading to the top. Find the levers and give him a hard twist. That'll drop them for you.
Unfortunately, I do have to die because I'm surrounded and I have a sniper and a flamethrower equipped. I didn't pack my machine gun for some stupid ass reason. I jumped out of the helicopter and died. This mission's going super well.
God damn. We can see your work all the way at the prison. Goodbye to that waste of concrete. Hey, if you're looking to cause more trouble, I got an idea. Faith keeps her personal copy of Joseph's ramblings inside that thing. Climb inside that statue and burn those papers. Show her what happens when you fuck with the wrong people. So see a bunch of ladders leading to the top. Find the
I don't know where you are now. Okay, there you are. Hello. I just died. Great. I'm sorry I'm so useless. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
Your soul is made of glass!
Door? Door? Fuck. Okay.
I'm taking heavy fire!
Because you're saying, like, let's go, but I don't know where to go.
I'm
not
gonna make it!
Okay. So, door.
I'm down! Need a hand!
Here? He's not a real dad, he killed his daughter.
jumping. Oh no, really? Okay, can you help me? I need to get to where she is.
Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
That was fucking beautiful. Joseph Thieves gonna be shitting bricks, and Faith is gonna feel the heat now. She'll need to answer for that burned book and that mangled effigy. Hell of a job.
Disobedience. We got word there's an armed patrol cruising the river, and it sounds like she's called in the Chosen. Toughest the cult
the
has
chosen.
To offer. Be careful out there. The mist's rising. Gonna make you hallucinate, and if you breathe it for too long, well, you could wind up like the Marshal. White horse out.
Hey, where'd you go? I was right next to you, and then I wasn't. Where are you?
Look up there!
Rookie, it's Tracy. I see you found those shrines Faith built. They're all along that pilgrimage they got going on. And they all have some fucking Peggies gathered around, jerking it to Joseph. You want to twist the knife on them? Blast the rest of those shrines to powder.
We've been blasting the shrines to powder. Oh, awesome, I'm high. A geothermal park.
Right down there.
Ow. But I got the copter. Yes.
Could sure use some help here. Can you? Thank you.
$8. She was carrying on her $8.
Thanks. I thought... Where's my bag? Oh, where is it? Oh, shit. Shit. Shit!
No.
Torrent
wants you to know that's exactly where it belongs. That's fine. My sister smacked me all the time for putting it in her face.
Fuck. Thank God you came along with me. I almost lost everything.
Oops. Wait, what? Wait, we're supposed to talk to him? Think about maybe seeing about doing that. Whoa, what the fuck? That was not me.
There you are.
Did the doctor die?
Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsay. I'm part of a group holdup south of here at the old jail. Faith and her angels have been trying to get to us for days. I was out here looking for a way to stop them when the cult took me. I think I found a way to bait the angels, but the ingredients for the bait are in my bag and the cult food in the pond. And I can't swim. I know who can't swim, but I need you to go get it for me.
Hell no. I gotta shove you in the river and say, giddy yourself, bitch.
I've had to improvise most of my lab supplies. I put my shoe line to good use.
Do you know where it is? In the pond somewhere. There's splash.
Fire! It's out of control!
So I might drown while I'm trying to find this damn bag because I don't know how to look for it. I'm enjoying swimming in the drugs water. Can chug it. I just fucking drowned. I was about to surface and then I drowned.
I found our little friend! Right over there!
I'm a dead nugget.
This is too much. I'm out of here.
I'm all right now. Thanks.
Can't believe you did it.
I just realized who you are. The deputy. The one Dutch has been talking about, yeah? Sorry, my name's Charles. Everyone calls me Doc, but I'm not that kind of doctor. I'm a veterinarian. But right now, I guess I'm the resident ER doctor. Stitching up bullet wounds is a lot different than delivering cabs, that's for goddamn sure. Sorry, doesn't matter. Here's the deal. I stumbled on something that seems to attract the angels, which means we could herd them. I went out to try a field test, but things went sideways. Fucking cult. I'm missing ingredients, and if I stay out here, I'm just gonna wind up dead. I have to get back to the prison. Can you help me? I've got the list of stuff I still need. If you could find them, we may actually have a chance at surviving.
Far from the big city,
you need to get clever with supplies. These petty bozos don't know who they're dealing with.
I like the sound of that game. Yes. Look, there's a vehicle over here.
Like,
Oh, look, there's Gun Guy.
Saving the prison. Fish Ooh. Is good for your brain.
What's this?
Ask me how I know.
Oh, wow. What? Am I a drug addict because I'm swimming in the green? Oh. He just fucking left me behind, which is fair. It's okay, keep driving. Where are we going? Oh, I see. We're hunting. Oh, I'm no good at that. Oh shit. So I shot a wolf and then there was a puff of green and then it was a cougar. I'm high. Okay, okay, Boomer, stop looking the corpse. Come help us find what we're actually supposed to be hunting.
I don't have my flamethrower equipped, by the way, so. I'm not gonna risk it. Hello, are you a friend or an enemy? Is there a civilian? That's Boomer. Oh my god, there's a helicopter.
Looking good,
here.
Bud. Don't spend too long in the mist.
Helicopter right there. What if I want to spend too long? Okay, well then I saw a cougar and then it turned out to be a wolf. Why am I hay-commeering?
I saw cultists drag a woman kicking and screaming into a kind of chapel at their fucked up convent. When they came back out again, she was one of those angels, silent as the grave.
Cool. What do you want me to do about that? I hear Boomer. Hey, Boomer. What's up? I heard him barking and then I ran to him and now I don't see anything. Thanks, boy. Wasn't what I was looking for, but it was. You killed a cult VIP. I backed away and shot it in the face as many times as I could before the loot thing came up. Hey, you got one of two. Good job. It shouldn't be. Why would Boomer be dying? What? What the hell killed Boomer? Yeah, I don't like this thing where animals turn into different animals after you shoot them. Faith can suck my nuts. Yes, I'm behind you. I heard something growling. I'm helping liberate the cult outpost. Go ham. Oh great, higher ground makes me literally hot. Five. that.
This is where the cult first put down roots in Hope County. Everyone thought they'd make things better here. Couldn't imagine it would come to this. Anyway, keep up the good work, Rook.
Oh, apparently you now have zero undamaged pronghorn skin. I thought you had one. What happened?
The Peggies are gonna be extra ticked with us now that we fucked with their little convent.
Hey there. Everything good?
Take good care of your mat.
An officer of the law. I'm no good with. Breeds, but your buddy here is a looker. We didn't know what Faith was up to out here, but now we have a responsibility to take her out. Hope you're with us.
Who knows what kind of replacement parts are around it?
Okay.
I don't want any trouble. I guess we could use this place as a shelter for our wounds. Do me a favor, get that thing out of my face, will you?
What?
There was some rough weather, but storms pass. Make sure you take care of yourself.
Don't spend too long in this mist. We stashed some things behind the waterfall at Dead Man's Mill. Some of the old machinery got damaged in a fight with the cult. If you can fix it, you can stop the water.
We need to get ready.
Wonder if we crossed a line somewhere, taking this kind of religious-y place for the piggy.
We need to get ready.
He's a hunt for a taxidermist. Gave me a buck a squirrel.
We need to get ready. We need to get ready.
Hey, I need a minute of your time. Eden's Gate sends their angels and killers on little walks they call pilgrimages. This place was a big part of that pilgrimage. So now that we took it from them, they're gonna want it back. We got word a bunch of them are headed this way. Hey, we can't do this without you.
We need to get ready. Hey! Hey, I want to tell you something.
Don't call my president that.
We need to get ready. We need to get ready. Hey, I need all hands on deck. We need to get ready. Hey, over here.
Thanks. As I was saying, we got word a bunch of them are headed this way. We need to defend this place, no matter what. There's a mounted gun and a bunch of violent goodies over there. Let's get to work.
Now that we've walked with their little convent.
kept us alive at the jail. Thanks.
I guess we could use this place as a shelter for our wounded.
I accidentally triggered a mission. I'm sorry. How are you?
The blows when a representative from Southeast Asia declared his country refused to treat the fools and madmen.
You're the one who freed those folks out,
but you nonetheless prompted a U.S. diplomat to punch him in retaliation.
Oh, you know, I probably should have waited.
You people here, you never hear from him again.
Look north! Help's coming for you!
Stay out of the north.
That's pretty cool.
So if I pull up the... Sorry. Seriously?
Oh, you really didn't want to die, okay? I'm on fire. I just got a rocket launcher dropped on my head. Let me get that, because I know. decided no sniper tonight. Okay, run away now. Okay. Hey, excuse me, I'm trying to... Yes, I know. Hold on. I'm trying to... There we go. I had to suicide bomb. Well, I had to set that region on fire, okay? I saw an oil drum. Hey, I think this person has a sniper gun where I'm at. Better idea than a pistol. You know what? That's fair. It was like the up and atomizer. DLC button. You have the DLC?
Can I kiss him?
Thank you.
I was cooing over my baby and now suddenly I'm in the bliss.
Into our
Lucius
home,
came out.
Into our heart.
Or I mean, Loki brought
Trust
Lucius up and changed his diaper.
And
Lucius
find the answers you seek.
He's happy and smiling. Am I supposed to be going in any direction in particular here?
Those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Dude, your brother is hot.
I'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. And they will come. And they will try to take from us all that we have built. They judge me. They judge us. The things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy. But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do.
That why me no read news.
This is the world? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected?
No, there's something
because
being
leaders
erected all
white,
but it's not a wall.
Bullies are too adult to lead righteously. Is weak and vulnerable.
I am weak and vulnerable.
And we are hurtling towards our destruction, and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see.
I can't see anything except that hot body of yours. I'm sorry.
So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
Claim to be a perfect man, but I saw what was coming and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken, and the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were.
innocent and pure. So safe.
There is nothing innocent or pure about the thoughts running through my head right now.
I can save you.
Aw, you got me a flower. Sir, I don't want your sister, I just want you.
Jesus Christ, you scared the shit out of us.
Hey, Sheriff. Couple didn't make it back. Boys said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Brady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning.
You want me to relax? You just shot me full of adrenaline.
Christ.
You come out of the bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
No shit. So then why did you bring me out of it so fast?
Can prison walls keep Faith out? She's a damn ghost.
Hi there, mister.
I thought we lost you to that blip.
And I think I got
Thank God for that sheriff of yours. See what you can do to help these folks out.
You've done this county an immeasurable service by securing this jail, deputy.
Hey there, doll. Gotta stay sharp. Another attack is coming any moment.
Did you just shoot a rocket launcher at me? Are you bullying me? Oh, good point. And with that, I'm gonna log out for the night.
fucking